Right now at 6, a major drug bust with ties to the Mexican drug cartel. Today, authorities arrested 25 people. This is the third big bust in 3 months. First, a cocaine ring connected to Edmond, a drug ring in Lexington, and today's bust in Pottawatomie County. KOCO's Katy Blakey is live with how residents are reacting to this, Katy.
Well, Jessica, we have heard that I-35 is a major drug pipeline, and most people think that the drug trade goes from one large city to the other, but that's not the case. Authorities say the Mexican drug cartels are finding ways to branch out to rural areas.
From the front window of his flower shop, Bob Fincher saw it all.
It looked just like it would be on TV.
Drug agents surrounded a home, arresting 5 people inside, all wanted for transporting thousands of dollars in meth.
We as neighbors around here all talked to each other, so we pretty well knew something was going on.
Inside, employees say it was about time. For years, it seemed the home across the street did more business than they did.
It's shocking because it's been going on for so long.
But most troubling, news the home may have ties to the Mexican drug cartel.
That's shocking for this little town.
A home on a quiet city street in the heart of Shawnee.
That is absolutely just terrifying to think about.
Authorities say a bust of this size should cut down on all types of crime in Pottawatomie County and the metro area. We are live tonight, Katy Blakey, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Katy. And all 25 suspects will face drug-related charges.